And their partner for this six-man war, ladies and gentlemen, he's the original rump shaker, Chuck. He is one quarter of the cartel. Ladies and gentlemen, he is Chess Rockwell. And ladies and gentlemen, one half of the Misfits getting in the ring right now. He is Mr. Rawhead Ray. His partner is none other than Skunk! Winner of this contest is Skunk. There's the bell, and we might have a conversation between Roy and Rex and Blake and all is here tonight. Got a headlock by Roy and Rex on Chuck and Chuck. Roy and Rex will let her make the tag to his partner, Skull. Skull comes in. When they start putting boots on, Chuck Rockwell's punching him. And Chuck, oh, he's coming out of it. Cranky Chuck on his way out. And right hand on Skull, not him down. Skull says no airborne.
Well, of course not. It's not fair.
Right hand's by Skull. Talk about the hair, pulling the hair away. He's doing right hands on Big Wood. Got hip toss. Big Wood blocks it. Hip toss in his own on Skull. Spins him around, picks him up. Oh, nice fall away. Slam on Skull. And they make the tag to Mr. Rawhead Rex. Vampire wants the tag, and we're going to see it. Wait a minute. Roy Rex makes the tag to Chess Rockwell. Many fans around here believe that the letter was sent by Rawhead Rex. I don't know. All I know is he was given to me by a messenger. Right here, a rude grab, left arm pressing up. Oh, yeah, you ought to try to break off, right?
The fact of it is it speaks the truth.
That may be true. Oh, but there's There you see Blackie Lawless working over the arm. Oh, Skull comes in with a double forearm shot of Blackie Lawless.
Smart.
You know, the person to think about it, this whole triangle miss is Ryan Blade. Where does she stand? There you see Leaping Lariat with Hang Time made the tag to Skull. Hooks the far leg, got a two count.
Right here, you look at me, it looks like Blackie's getting exactly what he deserves.
Roderick comes in, rubbing Blackie Lawless is down, picks him up. Airplane spin, oh my goodness, oh man!
Beautiful move on the front of Rex.
Airplane powerbomb. Bangs his head into the mat. Gonna slap maybe. Just to antagonize Blackie Lawless.
They're not antagonizing. They're treating like a little girl that he is.
Rockwell with a nice power suplex. But oh, but the original Rum Shaker. He comes in and make block stops the count.
That's a cheat, is pretty much what it is. Right there, you see all the attitude that Blackie thinks he has. He's completely swamped.
Skull dumps him out. Roderick catches Blackie Lawless. Ooh, Suplex on the concrete floor.
Beautiful. Wear your man out. Beat him when you can. It's not their fault the referee's in the wrong position.
He gets rolled in by Ryan Rex. Skull grabs him, hits him in the ropes. Oh,
beautiful move on the part of Rex. He's going to wear him out just like he needs to be. Teach him a lesson.
That's that size 12 run across Blackie Lawless, and he is down. And can Blackie Lawless fight, scratch, and crawl his way to his corner? He needs to make the tag.
He has no chance whatsoever. This match is basically over. Lawless might as well go ahead, roll over and tap out and get it over with.
Ryan Blade cheering on her fiance, the big wooden Chucky Chuck, ready for the tag. But the Misfits and Jess Rockwell continue. Roderick's called for Ryan saying, look, Ryan, look what I'm doing to your so-called man.
See, it looks to me like Rex is basically teaching him a lesson. He's teaching him the rules, whether Blackie's aware of it or not.
There you see Blackie almost getting picked up by Skull. I don't know if he's got enough to make it tag. Comes with it. Oh, big power slam. I'm sorry, Rage, leg drop. Big Wood comes in with a drop kick, breaks the count. Go ahead.
Of course he does. He has to cheat. He knows his partner is losing the match for him. It's obvious.
Hey, Rex. Come
on. Blackie is a loser, and everyone here is seeing it, witnessing it firsthand right now.
I don't believe that. I believe Blackie has been, because of circumstances, had to take on three men against him. Big Wood comes in, breaks up the count.
Once again, cheating. Don't give me a break up the count. It's cheating.
Ray Teddy is within the rule books. You can't break up the count for your tag team partner.
More than one man in the ring at a time is expressly against the rules.
All I know is Blackie Lawless is getting dissected, beaten, and battered into a break.
Don't get decimated. I'm off that board.
It decimated, thank you.
Actually, he's getting exactly what he deserves.
Getting what he deserves, he's trying to do a wrestling match and these three guys are pummeling him. Yeah, that worked. Spinebuster by Chess Rockwell.
More interference.
You see the non-tag, but the slap was heard and Skull's gonna let it go by Chess Rockwell and Skull. But Skull got caught by the Lord Trinity's rolling DDT by Blakey Lawless. Can he do it?
No, he won't.
He's trying! He made the tag to the Big One! Big One did on Rawhead Rex! Skull is on Blakey Lawless! Chuck is all over Chess Rockwell!
If you ask me, it looks like the referee's losing control of this situation between these six men.
All I know is that the Big One is a legal man, and I believe it might be Skull, I'm not for sure. For the other team.
I don't think anyone else is for sure.
I'm not for sure. There you see. Ryan Rex takes down the Big Wood. Oh, Rick Yazzle, Ryan Rex. Looks like, yes, Ryan Rex and the Big Wood are outside fighting. Chucky Chuck and Chess Rockwell are inside the room. Ladies and gentlemen, we are down to 2 minutes. 2 minutes remain in this contest.
Man, I don't even think that's right. If it wasn't for interference, this match would have been over 5 minutes ago as long as laid down.
2 minutes remain. Can they crank it up? Right over there. Blakey Lawless. Looks like he's fighting with Skull. Ryan Blade over there looking at Ryan Rex with Chucky Chuck. We're down to 1 minute. 1 minute remains. Big Wood comes over to Ryan Rex.
And here we are. One, two.
Only got a two. We're down to 30 seconds. 30 seconds in this contest. They are fighting outside the ring. Blakey Lawless back on his feet. We're down to 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Ladies and gentlemen, all the participants have been counted out. Therefore, this match is a draw.
Mr. Lawless was down, out, the match was over.
Oh, shut up, Ray.
I disagree with that completely.
I'll shut you up.
There you see.